In the election results released by Richard Onoba, the Oyam District Returning Officer, Dr. Eunice Apio Otoro garnered 15,718 votes under the UPC ticket.
I declare Eunice Otoko Apio, who has obtained the largest number of votes, to be the elected candidate for Oyam County North Constituency, Oyam Electoral District.
Samuel Engola Jr., the son of the late Minister Charles Okello Engola, obtained 15,161 votes, rendering him second in the race under the NRM ticket.
Engola Okello Samuel of NRM Martin obtained 15,161 votes.
While addressing reporters shortly after the declaration, Apio pledged to work with the losers in developing Oyam North.
Unity is something that is a theme that should shape our society. It's actually something that I consider the heart of a community. When I was coming to this place today, this evening, I got a text from one of the contestants, one of the former candidates, that's the NUP candidate, who texted me to congratulate me and to offer that he would cooperate with me whenever he would be available. And I think that's the spirit. I'm going to reach out to each of them, every one of them.
A free and fair election is a joint process where every stakeholder plays their role in a manner that is in accordance with the law. If we do that, I can assure you, elections in this country will get better and better.
An election that is not going well. It's an election characteristic of the other by-elections that we have had before. And I think that it is disheartening to note that democracy is being subverted.
In Lira City, market vendors at Lira Main Market took to the streets to celebrate the win of Dr. Eunice Apio Otoro. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.